Our ceremony for Connor was lovely. We really missed him last night at graduation, and we wanted to come down here and meet with his family. He's a very important part of our school district, and we wanted to honor him. It's a difficult time. We really missed him at graduation, and we know this is very tough for his family, for all of his friends. It is fun to be able to come down and celebrate with his family and give him his diploma.